Crowds are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go! Crowds are falling back! Stay low and keep sharp!
Paar Minuten. Warte auf mich.
Achtung!
Lauf!
Und lauf!
Wir werden überrannt!
Wir werden
überrannt!
Komm her!
Toss them here.
Here they are.
Sergeant, give me their position.
You blind man, enemies inside. Get up! Keep moving! We still got a job to do!
Thank you.
Point him out, Sergeant! Grenade out!
You get up the artillery, steer away!
We're taking spirit cake!
Planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns. Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now!
Tossing a smoke grenade.
Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now! Focus aggressive fire now!
Throwing a grenade!
Taking a shot!
Throwing a grenade!
Into those trenches! Move! We need to capture those AA guns!
Thank you. Sergeant!
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
We just made history, fellas. First across the Rhine. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. This looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Our guys.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Over here.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels,
you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched on.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point.
Take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today. Looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you. The world thanks you.
dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. It's a sacrifice you made. Taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Mm-hmm.